What's up, everybody? My name is Puppeteer, and today I am having a tap off with Minxalora123. She is a wonderful person, and you should subscribe to her. And yeah, comment down below what you think won this ASMR tap off collab. I'm going to start out with this stereo speaker. That's it for item number one. For item number two, I have a deodorant cap. That's it for item number two. Next item. Item number three. I have a playing card. King of Diamonds. finally, the last item to be tapped on. Item number 5. That is it for me, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this collab. And thank you to Minx Laura123 for letting me make a video with her and be in a video with her. She is super awesome. And you should already be subscribed to her.
Hello there and welcome to my part of the collab. I'm Inkslaura123, tingles, tingles, tingles. And yeah, I hope you will enjoy this video. Please click like and comment and please subscribe to our channels. Okay, so let's do this. I've got some different items here that I'm going to be tapping on. So, yeah, let's start tapping. So this is the first item that I'm going to tap on. This is a brand new book that I got. I've been, like, so excited to read this book. It's supposed to be so good. So it's by Melissa Alba, and it's called The Hazelwood. It's supposed to be, like, super magical and mesmerizing and just wow, so good. And I love the pages as well. Can you see like the size of the pages? This lovely like bluey greeny color, so cool. Anyway, back to the tapping. Yeah, I am a bookworm. I love to read so much. Like, literally, I read every single day. I love reading. I read, like, all different types of books. You know, fantasy, thrillers, paranormal, sci-fi. I'm just a bit of everything, really. But I definitely think that fantasy is one of my favourite genres of books to read. Simply because, like, fantasy books are such an escape from, you know, everyday life. You know, it's just a great form of escapism and relaxation. And with fantasy, you can kind of escape into all these different worlds. And I don't know, I just think it's cool. Like, I love reading fantasy books. My first item. Okay. Next up, I have this. So basically, these are sheets of these gorgeous, like, paper. And it's basically got all different designs on. And I use these for, like, craft stuff. I do love, like, arts and craft. I'm not very good at arts and craft, but I do enjoy it. but yeah, there's all different patterns on here. So you've got the flowers, like the blue and pink flowers. You've got, like, the pink flowers. Oh, it's like pink and, like, lilac. I've got, like, plain pink. Got these flowers here. But yeah, I love this so much. Anyway, so I am going to tap on the mix and match floral paper. Quite liked doing, like, arts and craft stuff, but as I say, I'm just not very good. Like, I have the idea in my head what I want to do, like, what I want to make or stuff, you know, but then when it comes to it, it just never kind of turns out how I wanted it to. It's really sad. But I still do it because I just love, like, the whole kind of making stuff thing. I think it's really fun. And I think arts and craft is really good for, like, you know, relaxation, and it's very therapeutic, you know. Next up, I have a random empty bottle of Yuzu chocolate milkshake. There is none in this bottle. But I was basically like looking around for things to tap on, and I was like, oh, yeah, that'll do. So yeah, I literally finished drinking this before. This is my favourite milkshake. I love it. Yuzu, 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 Yuzu. I do like the strawberry one as well, but chocolate is like my favourite without doubt. And it has no artificial sweetness, flavours or colours. But yeah, I love milkshake. Ever since I was a little girl, I love milkshake. Okay, right. Next up, we have a hairbrush. Oh, yeah. So, I've had this hairbrush ages. I've used this hairbrush in, like, so many ASMR videos. Would you like me to brush your hair? I'll just brush your hair. Hairbrushes, it's ridiculous. I've got about 3 or 4 hairbrushes upstairs. I've got hairbrushes downstairs. I've just got them everywhere. I've got them in my office at work. I'm like, how many hairbrushes do I need? A lot. Last item is this is a new water spray I got. It's pretty cool actually. I like the colour. It's like this yellow colour. Yeah, I did have a hair spray bottle, but it wasn't very good. I kept like spraying it and the water wasn't really coming out as much, so I got this for like £1, bargain. So I can use this in like haircut roleplay videos basically, or if I'm like doing a liquid sound kind of video. so I can hear my mum like making so much noise. I was like, please be nice and quiet because I'm filming an ASMR video upstairs and I can hear like banging about and cutlery and I don't know what she's doing down there. I don't know. Hopefully the camera and microphone hasn't picked those noises up. It is hard though because, like, you know, you can't just say to people, you know, don't make any noise. Enjoyed like the whole video and yeah, please click like and comment and subscribe to both of our channels, okay? Alright everyone, thanks for watching. Bye. Tingles, tingles, tingles.